The term Rapid Dragon came from a medieval Chinese weapon, Rapid Dragon Chariot, a ballista-like siege weapon that could fire 12 projectiles at once. Rapid Dragon is a palletized and disposable weapons module which is airdropped in order to deploy flying munitions, typically cruise missiles, from unmodified cargo planes. It is developed by Strategic Development Planning and Experimentation Office of the Air Force Research Laboratory. The idea is to airdrop long-range palletized munitions from existing airlift platforms, such as the C-130 and C-17, without aircraft modifications. The program was established in December 2019 and achieved powered flight, live fire test from an MC-130J, in December 2021. Rapid Dragon doesn't require special infrastructure on the ground or modification of aircraft. Special training of the flight or ground crew is also not required. U.S. Air Force describes the Rapid Dragon palletized effects system as a force multiplier. A C-130 Hercules can carry 12 cruise missiles, while the C-17 Globemaster III can carry 36 missiles. The U.S. Air Force alone has more than 650 C-130, MC-130, and C-17 transport aircraft, but only 140 long-range bombers. Long-range bombers have special infrastructure requirements and can only operate from small number of airfields. An adversary such as China or Russia could preemptively destroy these installations with ballistic and cruise missiles to deny their use by U.S. Air Force bombers. Regular bombers have a lot more airfields and have more choice for deployment. Rapid Dragon will free up long-range bombers for other high-value missions. Palletized munitions are traditional weapons which are employed via airdrop from existing cargo aircraft. The complete system is designed as a roll-on-roll-off capability to enable rapid deployment. Each deployment box has an electronic control module. The control module serves as an interface to the individual cruise missiles. It is used to enter target coordinates into the navigation system of a weapon. It is possible to change the target coordinates at any time before triggering the weapons. Once deployed and stabilized under the parachute, weapons are released. After exiting an aircraft, each cruise missile unfolds its wings and tail fins and the engine ignites. The weapon performs a pull-up maneuver and transitions from vertical to horizontal flight mode. It uses predetermined coordinates to set its course. The system is compatible with Lockheed Martin's AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile, JAS, cruise missile family. The AGM-158 long-range air-to-ground missile is designed to engage both stationary and mobile targets. AGM-158 JAS-ER has a range of more than 800 kilometers. It is fitted with a 1,000-pound armor-piercing warhead. It also has an imaging infrared seeker that uses image templates for targeting. The JAS-ER has a range of over 925 kilometers, 575 miles. The extended range JAS-XR variant will be capable of reaching targets at a distance of 1,900 kilometers.